Hello guys, welcome back to our channel.
Mr. and Mrs. Pandit.
So today we are back with another Kannada movie trailer.
And
this
is
Masterpiece.
Yes, so Masterpiece.
Right.
That means
movie name is Masterpiece.
That should be very, you know, rocking movie.
Yes.
I hope so, because name is so much promising. Okay.
And here
I really like the name, by the way.
And here we have a rocking star.
Star Yash.
Yash.
Okay.
Yes.
Who is Yash, by the way? You know
actually,
him.
Actually, you don't know.
No, I don't know.
You'll get
garlic.
A lot of pack from our fans.
Pack? Yeah, gali khaungi main. Gali khaungi.
But
who
is
that?
By face,
my
you know.
My actually brain is
face,
not working
but
nowadays.
But by face, you know him.
Maybe. I am very much eager to see. I actually have not seen the thumbnail also. Abhay has just opened and he is telling that.
I have shown you a lot of the time, but you didn't remember yet.
Okay, let's get started.
Okay.
So we have V. Hari Krishna also and Manju Mandavya. Okay.
Right.
So in this movie trailer, so it is going to be rocking. I really hope so, because Masterpiece name is very promising.
Right.
So yeah, let's get started. But before that, if you like this content, don't forget to subscribe and also please click on the notification bell.
Yes.
Chalo, let's get started.
ಶಿವಾಜಿ ನಗರ ಹುಡುಗರು ಭಾಯ್ ಅಂತಾರೆ, ಬಸವೇಶ್ವರ ನಗರ ಹುಡುಗರು ಬಾಸು ಅಂತಾರೆ.
ದೊಡ್ಡ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಪಂಟ್ರಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟವ್ರೆ.
ಈ ಜನರೇಷನ್ ಹುಡುಗಿರು ಎಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಡಿಸಿಷನ್ ತಗೊಳ್ತಾರೆ. ನೀನ್ ಯಾಕಮ್ಮ ಹೀಗ್ ಹಳ್ಳಕ್ ಬಿದ್ದಿದ್ಯಾ?
ಯಾಕಪ್ಪಯ್ಯ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮದರ್ಗೆ ನಿಮ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಇಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಆಕ್ರೋಶ?
ಹೊರಟ್ರೆ ಗೌಡಿ ಶೀಟರ್ ನೀನು.
ಏನ್ ನಂಬ್ಕಂಡ್ ಉರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋರು? ಒಬ್ರ ಇಬ್ರ ದುಶ್ಮನ್ ಕಹಾ ಹೇ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಊರ್ ತುಂಬಾ
ಹೇ. Okay, that was good.
Yeah.
But I didn't like that much actually. I didn't like that.
Why?
Because I couldn't understand what the masterpiece is. I was really looking forward like what is that masterpiece? Like he himself is a masterpiece,
he
or
himself is the masterpiece.
No, he was like carrying one bag in
no,
the
no.
song. I don't know, that is a theme of the song or what.
Yes.
So actually the execution of the trailer was not that good, you can say. Matlab, I genuinely think that maybe the movie is very good, maybe, but I didn't like that much. It was good, it was okay, you can say.
But
we couldn't
like
understand
it.
The whole context of
like,
it. Some views
like
are
it,
good.
Yes.
You know, some views are
with
good,
the
where
name,
some style, and he was like, you know, he is very hot, he is very handsome, so obviously he was looking very handsome.
So picturization wise, it was good, and also music and all, everything, I liked it. But yes, with the name, we will not able to resemble what exactly the masterpiece was.
So, I actually couldn't understand the context of the movie. Sometime what happens is, that happens actually, without the seeing the trailer also, you couldn't understand what the trailer is like. Seeming you to tell, but this one is like that only. I couldn't understand what you understood, by the way.
I actually understood like he himself is one of the masterpiece, so he's
but why what he has done, that he has become a masterpiece
for that.
I,
you have
I,
to
I,
watch movie, right? You, everything they can't tell in just in trailer.
No, that
in 1 minute or 2 minute
see
trailer, right?
This is also an art to assemble everything in a single trailer.
Okay
the sync was somehow missing.
Or I think
I thought
it was just because of maybe language problem, you didn't got those
the subtitles were there.
Yes,
no, I
right.
read all of the subtitles, but still I couldn't understand. Maybe I am dumb, but that is honest review of myself actually.
Right.
I cannot say every time that I didn't like, but still on the camera I will tell. No, I'm not like that. So this is my genuine reaction on the channel. So that's why I'm telling. Maybe I'm telling you several times, maybe the movie is very good, maybe. Yeah. But the trailer was not that promising. It is not seeming to me. That's
Like it's actually it's not a 10 on 10.
Yeah, it is not 10 on 10.
But yeah, of course, but it's a good and average trailer, you can say.
Yes, because KGF also we have seen, and he was like rock on movie. No question about his, you know, appearance, his gesture, his acting, no question. Yash is a very good,
everything was superb in
that. Very good actor, so no question about his acting skill. I'm just telling the perspective of the making of the trailer, you can say. So some viewpoints were like good, the top viewpoint execution was like good, but the syncing was somehow missed.
Yes,
I thought
this we didn't able to
understand
full story context. Yeah,
like what he is doing, like he is the son of the family, or how the girl is coming to his life, whether they are, you know, working somewhere or they are college students or what it is. We could I couldn't understand the context, like how he is generated over there, how the girl is coming and meet. So you understood what I'm saying. That's what actually. So yeah, that is good only, not the best.
Yes.
So the rating points, if you ask, I will give 7 out of 10.
Okay, I'll give 9.
You will give 9 out of 10.
Because a lot of things I understood, like what this trailer want to tell us.
Yeah, yeah, maybe. Okay, so yeah, that was our reaction on the trailer. I really hope that you like this trailer. And please give your reaction also, what you think about the trailer. And you can give also definitely your reactions on the comment section.
Yes, and this movie is pretty old movie, I think. It got released in 2015.
Yes, 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 pretty old movie. So yeah, that was our reaction. Now this is the time to read the comments.
Yes.
So the first comment for today's video is from Gopi Mani, and he's telling, I always searched your reaction videos from Chennai. Please react Vijay songs. Yes, thank you so much Gopi for watching our videos, and yeah, what is the condition of Chennai now? Be safe and take care of your family. And yeah, we already have done a couple of Vijay songs, you know, reactions. You can definitely go and check and enjoy. And yes, we have a plan to give our reaction on some of the songs. We have the list ready.
Yes.
So
and also
yes,
we have done on one of the reaction on his dance moves.
Dance
as well.
Moves
so
also, you can
that
definitely
was
check.
Awesome.
That was awesome. And you just go to our channel and search Vijay dance or Vijay song. There some, you know, suggestions will be definitely coming. So thank you so much Gopi for the suggestion and for commenting on our videos.
Yes.
So the second comment is from Mohammed Sharafat, and he is telling, nice voice and pronunciation. It's too good. I am a Tamil guy, but your version of this song is same to original. And he is writing on Samajavara Gamana full song cover by Anandita, that video. Actually,
so
okay.
That's a great appreciation.
That is
for
a great
you.
Compliment actually, because I was not sure about the meaning also, about the pronunciation also, because yeah, definitely that is
that
a completely
was,
different
that
language.
Was,
that was Telugu
first,
language.
Your first attempt.
Attempt,
also.
Yeah. But yeah, a lot of my Telugu friends have told that my pronunciation was like near, not perfect,
exactly same,
not
yes.
exactly same, but that was, you know, 80% correct, they
right.
told. And yeah, that compliment was like really awesome. Thank you, Mohammed, for commenting. And I'm really feeling happy that you like my
being a North Indian,
that is difficult.
Any word in from South India, it is tough.
Yes, I actually found, to be very honest, Tamil, you know, pronunciation is very tough. For me, actually,
yes.
I was trying to, you know, sing some song, because I really like Kadangi song. I really like that song, but I could not, you know, pronounce that well.
Yes.
I just wanted to be, you know, as perfect as possible. Not fully, but at least 80-85% should be there, perfect. But it was not that correct. I
yes.
don't know.
Yes,
I wish some Tamil guy will be there.
Guys, she tried a lot.
I tried, but yeah, definitely, you will definitely going to see my song,
yes.
Kadangi song. I'm trying actually. Let's hope for the best. If that happens, that I will be really very happy if that happens actually. So thank you so much Mohammed for watching our videos and for commenting.
So the third and the last comment for today is from Speech Khadir. Speech Khadir.
Yeah.
Okay. So he is saying that react on Mammootty's birthday mashup.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. That is our plan also. So
that is actually in there.
We'll do that also.
that is there in our list. Actually, soon we will do that. We got a lot of requests on that Mamutti birthday mashup. So definitely you are going to see that very soon.
Yes.
At thank you so much, Speech Khader, for watching and for commenting on our videos. So
yeah, right.
These all are the three comments for today's video. Thank you so much to everyone whoever have commented, who are our subscribers, who watch our videos in a regular basis. That means a lot to us. Keep supporting us, keep watching our videos, and be safe, be healthy, be in your home only. So yeah, that's all for today's video. If you have not subscribed, please go and subscribe to our channel, and also please click on the like button to like this video and share this video with your friends and family. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.